I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was jigglin'. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rollin' with them Brooklyn boys. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom can teach Scott about the drama, or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas crying, got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She cop the toys I would play with in my room by myself, while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one girl. The independent older sister kept me flying when she could, but they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the life in you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. Like a sixth sense, since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe, split an eighth of shrooms just so I could see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my